back. It has to be here. Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Religious icon. Could this really be it? Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. It's the prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
Still no sign. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. A secret entrance. Dad could have seen this. Got to get inside.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. Religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Week. Let's hope this works. We made it, Dad.